or does this divide, what does it apply to?
I think it applies to a lot of things. I think it applies to sexual orientation, racial divide. It's just, you know, us as human beings, we found so many different ways to separate, divide ourselves with a lot of humanistic issues. And we need to find a way to galvanize ourselves as Americans.
Do you feel like the congressional district is being overshadowed by what's happening between Trump and Hillary?
I think it all depends on who you talk to. Sometimes you talk to folks that, you know, they're not hearing and feeling the popularity. And some other people say, you know, some people say that they're not going to vote. And all this stuff that they're going to vote. But we're encouraging people because it's important.